Alright guys, today's workout is going to focus on our inner and outer thighs. We will be doing this workout for around 15 minutes. We will do 13 different moves. Each move is going to last for 30 seconds. And for the most part, we will be alternating the exercise between our left and right leg. We will only take 10 seconds to rest in between as well. So not too long, not too short. It's just a good amount of time to get us ready for the next move, okay? So I hope you guys are ready to do this with me. And again, if you are new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button in the lower corner of the screen and turn your notification bell on as well, so you will get notified every time I have a new upload. All right, let's do this. Let's get ready. Here we go.
Thank you.
That is the end of our workout for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is actually my first time to do an inner and outer thigh focused workout, so I wonder what you think of these workouts that we did today. Please do let me know by writing down in the comment section down below. I would love to hear from you. And again, if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you did like this video, hit the thumbs up button, and I will see you guys again next Saturday. Have a great day.